Welcome back to HD Beauty Educational Video Series channel. Arthritis is a painful recurring condition that occurs as a result of inflammation in the joints leading to stiffness and pain. The most common type of arthritis is the osteoarthritis, and it occurs when joint cartilage wears out, leaving your bones rubbing against each other. Over 27 million Americans have their life impaired due to osteoarthritis. In this video you learn how to make natural remedy for joint pains and arthritis. Turmeric and ginger tea. Turmeric and ginger tea are great home remedies for arthritis because they are both natural anti-inflammatory supplements. Necessary items: 2 glasses of water, 1/2 teaspoon of ground ginger, 1/2 teaspoon of ground turmeric, honey for flavoring. Making and use: boil the 2 cups of water and add 1 teaspoon of ginger as well as ground turmeric. Reduce the heat to simmer it for 10 to 15 minutes. Strain the mixture and add honey to give it a sweet taste. The resultant solution yields 2 servings. Take it twice daily. Honey and cinnamon. Honey and cinnamon are used as home remedies for arthritis because of their remarkable healing properties. Necessary items: 1 tablespoon of honey, 1/2 a teaspoon of cinnamon powder. Making and use: mix the tablespoon of honey with the cinnamon powder in a bowl. Consume this mixture every morning before having any meal for a couple of weeks until you realize an improvement. Extra virgin olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil is a consistent lubricant which has found great application as one of the dependable home remedies for arthritis. Necessary items: 2-3 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. Making and use: rub a little olive oil onto the sore joints 2 times every day while massaging the joints gently. Another way is consuming 2 tablespoons daily. For the latter, make sure to give up other fatty products. I hope these tips can help you. Do you know any other effective remedies which for you? Please share with us. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel if you want to see more videos.